Gukesh, congratulations on your win. Many players, including Nakamura, have mentioned the importance of experience in a tournament as high stakes as the candidates. Yet you're here for the first time and the youngest competitor. How have you managed to do so well despite your lack of experience in this big tournament?
I think there are pros and cons. I mean, considering my age and, you know, you could say lack of experience, but there are also some advantages. Like, such a long tournament, it's easier to be focused as at my age, I guess. And,
Gukesh! 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 Gukesh!